what's going on. If you follow my channel, you'll know that I recently ran 100K at the Trail Festival at Pineland Farms in New Gloucester, Maine. You can check out that video in the link below. Pineland Farms is only 30 minutes away from Portland, which is the most populous city in Maine. This video actually features all the lighthouses I managed to visit during the weekend of the race. I love lighthouses. To me, they represent strength since they are built to withstand stormy ocean waters. They can also symbolize one's navigations through life, as they provide a beacon of light, offering a clear path home when we are lost.
Thank you.
got this donut from Holy Donut, Portland. The difference between this donut and other donuts is that they actually put potatoes in the donut. Got the cinnamon one. Let's dig in. Definitely has a very interesting texture. Tastes more like bagel. Anyway, supposed to be quite popular in Portland. I think it's alright. I don't mind eating it, but not my favorite donut. But hey, you can beat this view.